Let's test cheap versus expensive peanut butter. Starting with our spread test, we can see that expensive seems to go further. Moving on to our toast test, we can see that cheap has a bit of extra thickness, which makes it smoother. Expensive coming back strong on our density test, where we can see it contains more peanuts. We can confirm cheap is thicker with our press test. And finally onto our taste test, cheap was nice, but expensive had an overall slightly better flavor. So expensive wins. Very cool.